getting ready to go check out. Oh, over there. Yeah.
I can teach you
something like that.
Yeah, you just stamp something. Korean, that's really cool. Bye. Taipei 101. Oh, almost got it. Almost got it.
Well, not last moment, because I'm pretty sure I'm going to be coming back here. But they have... This area is very friendly. You can stamp.
So, what's a barrel open?
This one here. That's cute. I love it. I did this one.
Oh,
so it's cute. Yeah. It's a little bicycle.
You may复兴路口右边是也有那个什么那个收购，啊左边左前方也是一家。
Almost met the bus again. So yesterday we almost met the bus. Today we almost met the bus.
That was so funny.
Yes. Still very lucky. So I got this shirt here from the microphone yesterday. I got the
yeah. I didn't know that. they have fishing park here. Like, I only know what they call.
I don't think any of us has been here.
Yes.
This is the Yehliu fishing port. You want to take a picture? We have made it to Yehliu, or whatever, how do you pronounce it? Wow. Y'all, look at this. Here is a beautiful background behind me. Wow.
Thank you. taking it, I think. Oh, look at that. Whoa. Oh, yeah, that looks good, doesn't it? Is it good?
Yeah, it's good.
Oh my god. That's exciting. They're eating it like that.
This is my favorite part.
And that's the meat, huh?
Yes.
Go into 7-Eleven for a little while because we need to top up. Wow. It's amazing. Walking through that and seeing the ocean. This is a whole nother experience. This is not YouTube. Wow, I do. And behind me is really beautiful.
want to.
Different than this one. Oh, I don't think we need that.
Yes.
she said this.
Yeah, okay.
Look, they even have a Korean.
Oh no, that tastes horrible. Yeah, this one actually look good though. Because yeah. It had this and that, but yeah. That's cheaper.
Yeah. I think there is no mango in here.
Would you prefer this one or the mango one? Because mango, the acidity is like high. We can go with mango.
Yeah.
Let's just do mango, yeah, okay. Because I never tried it before.
Just...
It's a lot of